The typical construction style of the period is to thank for the brewery's historical, castle-like appearance, which it still retains to this day. In 1956, over 50 years ago, the first Tannenzapfler beer was sold in its typical Vichy bottle. It has since become the brewery's leading brand and is now well known far beyond the borders of Baden-Württemberg. Today, the brewery is fully owned by the state of Baden-Württemberg, enabling it to remain independent from the large brewery groups.